Hello, I'm your coding yaar, and we'll be making this bootstrap banner or hero section. This is a bootstrap 5 starter template and I've linked a CSS file. Let's use the bootstrap grid system. We need only two columns. Add your title and description or tagline and also a CTA. Use Bootstrap button classes for this link. Add your image to the second column. Let's add some breakpoints. Display two columns for the larger screens. I'm using the class ImageFluid to set the max width 100%. Remove this text center. Since the display type of row is flex, we can use the align items property to vertically align everything to the center. Let's add a div with class banner and place all of this inside it. And set the background color to same as the image. Also change the font color. Change this to button light. Make the title bold. And I'm also adding a display heading class. To style the button, add some padding and change the border radius. Increase the font size of the description. Let's add this only for minimum width 769 pixels. And for the smaller screens, let's add some padding and align everything to the center. Reduce the image width to 70%. You can also display the image on top only for the smaller screens using the Bootstrap order classes. Let's change this to 567 pixels. That's it for the video. Thanks for watching.